Corporal Deacon St. John.
Damn. My feet are sore.
I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Oh, big spender. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Well, yeah, makes sense. I'd do that if I had enough credits, you know? Huh? Ah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John, I'll catch you later.
Go, go.
Hey, what's going on? Captain?
Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
What?
The son of a bitch.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, no, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
Curry's men, open it up.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. Yeah, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John to Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet. The doc was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out. Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. He'll have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
Here we go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys. An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope? Maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack.
Is it? God damn, it's gotta be close.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Ah!
spear crossing. Well, there was a time where that would have been a bad idea, but you know what? It still is.
Neuro-injector. Just what the doctor ordered. And this will help me focus. I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. Crafting. Hello.
there.
Okay, here we go.
Come on!
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Heard enough out of you.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
There's another one. Time to burn.
Feels, yes.
Huh.
You can. Needed this. That should be it. God damn it. Fuse blown. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Green lights are good. Green light, damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
All right.
Another Nero injector.
Good.
Ow. Feeling stronger already. Another Nero micro recorder.
No, leave all this shit. We don't have room for it.
I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out?
I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiot. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, a half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. More, maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. Keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, assholes.